In 1977, your scientists sent two satellites, both named Voyager, out into the universe. In 1979, they both sent back pictures of Jupiter back to your planet. In 1980 and 81, they passed Saturn. They are now farther away from planet Earth and your sun, and are your farthest reaches into space. On these Voyager satellites, among other things, these scientists chose to include a 12-inch golden phonographic record, which itself included a single recording of a Russian composer born at the end of the 19th century. This composer, already dead upon being chosen, was world famous. No doubt the reason for his inclusion, and had left his home country to spend much of his remaining life in California. This is not that music, nor is this that particular composer, though it too was created by a man born in Russia, would rise to fame and ultimately forsake his home for your so-called Golden State. It would have been an easy choice to make instead. But this is not that Voyager.